It's maybe go to the final, straight to the final is a little dream because we have strange the teams from Australia or from Russia, but I think we can go to third place.
As you know, it's coming good weather and the track is looking before the practice was like really slick. Now it's looking after rain is a little bit grip, and I think it's for us will be a little bit better because we can get some good speed, and I hope it will be good meeting.
Everything we need to get in the final. We've been close to winning gold a few times and just can't seem to get it done. We never have four fit guys at the same time, but this is probably our best chance at the moment. So. Got to make the most of it.
Yeah, I mean, there's no pressure on us, like you said, and we're just going out there and have some fun. It's a very cool track, easy to ride, hard to go fast on, I think. But yeah, the weather's gotten a little bit better now, so that is always a bonus.